Prado, the personal ring announcer of Alberto Del Rio, but we have seen Rodriguez get in the mix before.
Well, Santino, of course, is the United States champion, so he's just a toying with Ricardo here.
Yeah, and he's skilled, too. I mean, the guy knows Sambo. I mean, hand-to-hand combat. Rodriguez has been a whole lot of trouble right here, baby. What was that?
Oh, Ricardo looks pretty darn good to me there.
Ricardo showing some athleticism. Booker, can you break down the ring attire of Ricardo Rodriguez?
No, I can't, but actually... The shoes he has on look like they're from JCPenney, then look like a old suit from some old men's warehouse or something.
Well,
like that.
Nonetheless, it's a tuxedo and tux shoes, but oh, look out!
If Ricardo wasn't dizzy enough.
Check out, he's going for the ride right here, baby.
Old school airplane spin.
You know about old school.
Oh, poor Ricardo.
Well, Santino lost his balance as well.
Did he just fall out of the ring?
Yes, he did.
Oh, my God.
Where is he going?
This looks like something you'd see outside a bar at night.
And now Santino with the Cobra.
It's all about, wait a minute, be quiet.
Santino Marella embarrasses Ricardo Rodriguez again this week.
Here is your winner, Santino Marella.
So Santino Marella very proud of himself here tonight. Defeating Ricardo Rodriguez.
I feel sorry for Ricardo. The guy's a ring announcer, not an in-ring performer.